The ancient Japanese considered the government to be a microcosm of the universe. Although, when it is empty, it appears to be simple and ordered. The possibilities of gameplay are endless. They say no two board games have ever been alive, just like snowballs. So, the government actually represents an extremely complex, chaotic truth of our world, Max. It can't be easily summed up with math. There is no simple path.
But as the Go game progresses, the possibilities become smaller and smaller. The board does take on more. And all the moves are predictable.
And so?
So maybe, even though we're not sophisticated enough to be aware of it, there is a path. An order